about that. He ain't gonna be able to sleep.
No, no, it's not. He's thinking about going to Florida.
David,
Disney World, right? You wanna go to Disney World?
Huh? Sleep now, sir. Sleep now, sir. You're gonna be doing less sleeping.
Say hello, mommy. Not to the camera, to the mommy. Yeah.
Hi, everybody say who this is from.
That's from Valerie. The part is right there.
There's a part there. You just have to open it and read it.
Yeah, be smart.
And you know who it's from.
Yeah.
And
then
when
you
open it,
then you say thank you. You forgot that one.
Papa, you're too slow, David, man. You're worse. What
does
it say?
It says...
No, you don't have to read the
book. You don't have to read it.
From. No money?
Okay, you're going to need a lot of that.
Like it. Why don't you say who it's from? Like it.
This is from.
That's what you said.
This is from Valerie.
Valerie.
And Larry.
That's Valerie, her husband.
And Nani's right there hiding.
Okay.
You got to mention him too.
Nani.
That's from Valerie.
I thought your name was Valerie.
No, Evelyn. Valerie,
open that box.
All right, buddy.
Kevin, open it up. Kevin, do you have a big
plastic
bag to
control
rain
tonight?
Oh,
look
at that.
Wait, hold it. One for you and one for her.
Take out the
bins. Guess what? Wow. That's gonna be very heavy.
I'm gonna take a picture of David carrying one of those in the street.
Okay.
David, you gotta help him, you know that.
Is this from Lottie? The kid's sitting right there, you know.
Where he at? Don't hide from me, man.
Wait.
Oh, okay, how you doing? Look at that, crib, close up. Woo! Musical mobile.
John, say that.
Say another one.
That's the same thing, you don't have to.
Oh, is it the same thing? Wow, you're gonna have two cribs, two Pampers, two headaches.
Double trouble, David.
Yep.
David, under your face.
Not only double headache, even himself is a headache.
Double trouble, huh?
You can see him, right? You can see his face. He's like a little brat. Look at him.
That's another carrier.
Another carrier, all right.
Another carrier.
Yeah, you can put that. It's raining outside anyway.
This is from Evelyn, John, and Aaron.
Oh. Wave the camera. And who else?
Wave the camera.
Whoa, hey.
Mommy.
No, that's not from me.
It's
different. It's not from me.
My stuff
is in this. Double bottle holder.
Okay.
Bottle. I'm sorry.
Do you have a double minute?
Why holding it over your face?
Wait, I didn't even see you.
Yeah, the first of it is blocking Larry and Lonnie.
Well, I got it.
This is from No Name. Who is this from?
My mother.
No Name.
Right, there's a card in there. From my mother.
Oh, this is from Elsa?
Elsa.
Wait,
huh?
I don't want to be in all of them.
What are you doing? Take a book of mama. For the girl that we were supposed to have. But never came.
You're doing a good job, buddy.
Oh, that's the
This is where you can differentiate.
Look at that.
It's better to pick on the boy.
No, man. He like boys.
It can still be you.
Baby like boys.
Yeah, this we can do. This is a receiving blanket.
Doesn't matter.
Could use them. They can't tell. They can't tell if the boy is. They can't tell. As long as they're warm, you could use them. You could use them, right? They can't tell.
There's a lot of. There's more bags there.
Are they in the cart?
So put the cart back in where they go.
Put the cart back in.
So you know who sent what.
Don't throw the
cards
away.
No, we got evidence here.
Back into the same
place. We got evidence.
Is this from evidence in the front car, right?
It's on film.
It's on film. This is all it's from.
See, I left my shirt for.
That's from Sherry, my supervisor.
Is this from Sherry?
Yeah, this is a drink
there?
No.
Yeah, go ahead.
So far, there's only one bottle.
Is this from Sherry, who's not here? We say thank you.
Can you describe them?
I bet you they're both pink.
No, one's a girl and one's a boy.
Oh man, that's a lot of stuff. They gotta go back to the store?
Again, the girl you never got.
The girl you never had.
Oh man. David, you gotta do another one.
David, you gotta go for trip. See, Julie, see what you missed?
And who said it was a girl anyway? Who's the four? You or the doctor?
The doctor.
The doctor?
Stupid doctor.
I will sue the doctor, man. Who? What doctor is that? I will sue the doctor, man. Sue the doctor, right?
You gotta hold it under your face. Come on. Not over your face.
Yeah, because you put your face there, you look like a baby with it.
This is from.
That's
is this from the Hoes Zuckerman family?
The Hoes who?
Why are you putting them on?
He wants to use them. He wants to wipe himself. Huggies. Yo, that comes in very handy. Yo, very handy. If you could afford those, buddy.
More
Huggies.
Oh, those Pampers are very expensive lately, you know.
Nothing, David. So leave them in the back.
Oh, all right. Wow, look at that. David, you gotta work overtime now. You know that.
David really wants that girl. He has to go for it.
They hold that on the side.
I remember the first
quintuple. You know the guy you want.
Hold that baby.
The
diaper
with calories on the side.
Who is this from?
From Judy and Alan.
This is from the guy videotaping.
Wait, where's the camera? Oh, man. Oh.
Julie and Alex, should I have a card in there?
Oh.
With some money.
So he wouldn't have to
I left in the car. I got some money. I need some gas.
I need gas, too.
I got answers.
Oh, man. That means you got to go back to make that long line?
You got
to
go back.
Oh, my goodness. That's a pain.
Oh, a comb set.
Oh, look at that. But that's not for you, though.
Again. That's from Tila. Tila and Dennis.
Hello.
By the way, how's Dennis?
Alright.
Okay. Oh, look at that. Oh, man. I'm very disappointed, man. I'm very disappointed.
One's gonna be dressed in pink and red.
Wrong.
No, my kids, my boys didn't wear no pink.
You could dress them out like that.
To the house. Help him, buddy. You hear that?
John, David.
And then you'll know the difference.
That's right.
Well,
I know the difference.
When the babies, they all look alike.
Why,
if you transform like that,
they
walk away in the hospital, they can say the difference.
Perfect.
Well, you could dress one pink and one blue.
Yeah.
Take them out of the hospital.
Yeah,
people are like, oh, it's so beautiful.
Right.
Growing the feet. They don't know.
Yeah.
They're not going to be searching underneath the pampers.
I would know.
Who is that from?
This is from Raul.
That one is Raul's or the other one's Raul's?
This is Raul's, who is not here.
Raul?
He lives
upstairs. Oh, look at that. Man. Yo, you better dress one of the guys, one of the boys. Like that one? Yeah, sure. Oh, look at that.
Boy or girl, right?
Pink
too, right?
Look at that.
David, you could put pink and blue. Boys now use pink. Yeah. Yeah. Oh,
men wear pink.
Men wear pink shirts. Yeah. And you
put oh, man.
How about you can't put this
vest
on?
When you see the one, you know what I want to do.
I'm
big
with you
around
Halloween.
Look,
look,
look.
What happened?
Yeah,
Cameron, there's more.
Mary, you haven't told me a signal. What do you want me to zoom in
and
zoom out?
Oh,
man.
There's more.
What? Wow, man, look at that. Zoom that? Oh, wait a minute, my hand don't freak.
Tissue.
Okay, I'm zooming. Okay. All right. That's it?
Put it back in.
Go on back in. What did Wilson tell you? Is it tank stuff? Real stuff?
I don't know. I'm not putting none of this stuff on today anyway. I'm leaving everything here.
Everything?
Everything. The carriers I'm going to bring.
You need a lot of those.
This is from...
That's from me, Matt.
This is from Zach.
Wait a minute.
Matthew and Luke, who's not here.
Wait a minute. Zach, say something to the public. I mean, to the camera.
Move the paper in your hand.
Oh, look at that dog and a cat.
A little change of clothes outfit. Don't worry about it.
There's
another little boy out there.
Oh. A little hat for the boy. A little bit of a
band. What is it?
It's Bob.
Oh, look.
Little
Look. Little feet.
Yeah.
Oh.
No, I'm gonna be back by that store.
That's from me.
Oh, this is from Tila. This is from Tila. Hey,
it's
a late call.
It's another surprise.
Go see who's late. Go see who's late.
Go check the door. Go ahead.
Where's the doorman here?
Over there.
Go check the door.
Watch your foot.
See who's that.
That's a late comer.
Who is it? It's Len, all late.
Hello? Come right in.
Come on in. Yes,
there is.
There
is. There is.
Right over here.
Right here. Len.
See, nobody puts names. Who is this
name
from?
Is
Who is that from?
Isaac and Tilly. This is from Isaac and Tilly. Where's the city right
sitting
here?
Right there behind you.
Wait for the all right.
Good luck. Use it well.
Yeah.
And they grow to be very healthy and strong and wise. Unlike I
no,
do.
Matthew.
That's not true. That's a baby.
It's a money man.
Oh,
Too bad, David. Too bad. That goal's got to be turned.
That has to try again next time.
You know why he... You see why he picking all those dresses like that? You're teasing Diana, though. She might cut it off.
What?
Yeah. Ma. Hello.
Why?
Yo.
So he could have come
off? Well. Those are beautiful, you know, for a girl. They're teasing on Diana. She might cut it off.
There's no girl out there, so they know
where
we're
going.
No, yeah, right there.
3 o'clock,
not
6 o'clock.
What is
that
say?
Ma, that's rookie.
Rookie. Rookie of the year.
Oh, rookie.
What? Can I have some ID, please? No ID, no drink, baby.
The pants are out there.
Yeah, that's a rookie, buddy.
My pants are
Who is that? School ID? No, you can't.
The picture.
That's it. I don't want your picture. I want a birthday.
Yeah, my birthday's right
there. What's the car that goes up there?
How old are you there?
I am in the
lead. How old?
That was amazing.
Yeah, you look. Nice leg.
Okay. This is from Ruben and Rosa, who lent us the video camera, so we can videotape
them. Who's, where are they?
Ruben and
they
Rosa.
They went to Atlantic City.
And they went to make some money for Mother's Day.
Oh, okay. Are they going to give you some? Are they charging for a camera?
Yeah, I think you're taking the train back.
Yeah, right. Look, Winnie the Pooh.
All that more than one thing.
Bibs.
Pooh, wow.
Then you're gonna blow out the candles on the cake.
Moment wow, of the boom. Shirt.
Get up from the ground. Aaron, come over here. Get up.
Get up. Oh, help you. And stretch pads for the girl.
I'll do aerobic. Oh, too bad.
David, that fits you.
Yes, the Pete.
She's going to sit one place. She's going to do aerobic.
David, let me ask you a question. How you feel to become a dad now?
They don't know yet.
I feel.
They don't know yet, right?
Wait
till you go through the situation.
This is from Mommy and Jonathan.
Yay!
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 Hey, where's Jonathan?
Wait a minute.
Jonathan, gotta do something good in there. He got money in there, right?
His name, but I don't think he paid anything for it.
Oh, see? Why? Why did I put your name in it? So you only feel.
I paid more than my.
And when you don't feel left out? And when you don't feel left out, right?
Who's this?
That's for me.
Jennifer?
Jonathan, not Jennifer.
No, she's in the hospital. She had a baby. Yeah, David is here. He's opening up the present. No, he's not.
This is from them too?
No, Oswald came here and then he left.
Oh.
And he never came. So we'll bring them back. We'll bring them over because
we're opening
them now.
Yeah, tell her how we get here.
Oh man, David, man, I know how you feel.
You never told our apartment.
I feel the same way. Keep trying. That's all.
Is there money in the car?
Is there money?
Is there money in the car?
Oh yeah.
No, forget it.
The money is in the silk cribs and the dresser.
Forget
and
it.
The
don't bother open the car.
And the mattresses.
And the mattresses.
Whatever she wrote there, she doesn't mean it anyway.
I know.
Oh, yeah, baby. Don't forget, David, the other things that are going to be delivered to your house.
Yeah, which we can't videotape.
Oh, man. Yeah, how long you got this camera for? You got a camera?
He said I could hold it.
Yeah?
Oh. He said when you're done with it, he'll make a personal copy. This is from...
This is from Lynn, Justin, and Charlie.
Who? Where? Where are they?
Lynn's right there. Right there. With the blue.
Hiding.
With the blue right there. There she goes.
There you go.
You saw the picture?
Oh,
yeah.
Mama's having fun around.
Oh, man,
it's boring
out there. David, hold it.
Yeah. What?
He's showing the bag.
Yeah, what? Well, we don't need the shopping bag.
Did you get all the
bags?
Now
you
got your hands.
Yeah, the stretchies
and
stuff.
They
can wear
that.
Yeah,
so the babies
will
grow up confused?
Yeah. They're not going to be confused. They'll be grown out of that. People are not about confusing.
Okay, well, which one is going to wear it?
Late.
There you go. Hey, and I agree with you. See? See? You should do that. You know the difference. You wear pink and you wear blue. Tomorrow you wear blue and you wear pink. Like that.
Want to explain that? Want to explain?
Take turns. No one has to fight. Right? What?
You explain that in the camera.
Alive? Did she hear me already?
Alex.
Oh, he had seen me, look. What did I say?
I did one day and the other
Yeah,
you went to pink. One day one wears blue, the next day the other one wears that wore blue will wear pink.
That's it. And everybody leave very happy. Happy landing.
And I bet you wouldn't know who you're putting the blue on and who you're putting the pink on. You'll mix them up.
Exactly.
I would know.
No favoritism. No favoritism.
The baby's going to have tattoos. So we will know.
No favoritism on this. Alright? The one with the long and big, that's the one you keep with the
tomato. Hey, Brian. Wave to Diana. Say hi to Diana.
Okay, David. I don't even have to blow out candles.
Yo, they will who? Yeah, do this.
Zach, you want my
lighter? Oh, let's go with the cake, buddy. You cutting the cake?
Yeah. How are we going to sing this to her?
Come on, one by one cake.
Where are stop it, Alex. What are we going to sing to him?
Welcome twins. And if there's anything in the bottom?
Behind you.
Right?
Blow the candles.
All right, David, where are you? Well, I need to go back.
What?
Okay, everybody, I'm blowing out the cake.
Well, please. Wait. Just two candles there, not the whole table, right?
Don't spit on it either.
Oh.
Let down a little.
Wait a minute. Now, pick up your lip. There you go. Woo!
Yay!
All right.
Wait, you're going to cut it. Zach, get the knife so you can make a slice in it.
All right, Dave. Yeah. Gently, please.
The father cuts the cake. Hi-yo, the Jerry-o, the father cuts the cake.
Got it?
Hi-yo. You can say one piece to Diana, though. That's going to be for her?
Yeah.
That's going to be for her?
No, that's for David. David has to get the first piece.
David? Matthew, say hi to mommy. Matthew. Matthew.
Look at the camera.
Matthew,
look at David. Look at David.
Eee, look at that face. Say hi to mommy.
There's coffee here in the kitchen.
Say hi. Hi, mommy. Begging you food, like always. Here is Judy putting cake in her mouth.
97.9 de habla es Boricua.
Es Wally eating cake. And her mother.
La Nueva Mega, la emisora oficial para salsa y merengue.
Mommy, he's putting some cake in your mouth. Here's Zach bringing cake. His eyes are getting cake. Next up is the hospital. Sheila, dance, Sheila. Here's Sheila dancing for the camera.
So happy for both of you.
Well, let me zoom in. Alright, don't do it. Again. Say hi, Diana. I say bye. Alex is leaving. He don't want to go to the hospital. He's trying to, you know.
Hey, it makes me sick.
He said the hospitals make him sick. He's full of shit. Hello. And look at these two. Still just sitting there. See? In 10 minutes, we are, in a half hour, we're probably going to be at the hospital to see you. Save Omas, we're coming. Look, they're packing up all the food, which you can't have any, because you go. Hey, Matthew, stop beating up Alex. He's running away. Get him.
Bye. So, that's the gate.
I'm not,
you're not a gay no more, buddy. You're a man now.
Let's go.
Bye. I look great. Here's Valerie coming. Say what up, dog?
Coming and going.
What up, dog? And there's the real doggy just sitting there. Blackie. Blackie.
Let's go.
You see the house that was done? I did, I already got it on there. Look, congratulations. Look, it's a boy. There would have been a girl, but the doctors messed up.
You didn't know how to do it right.
The nurse lied. Look, twins. Okay, this is the bachelor's room.
It's me.
No girls in here. Say hi, Lonnie. Yeah, look at Lonnie. He's having fun. Look at him.
Can't even see where that one ended up.
Look at that boy. He's having fun. That's a boy that's having fun. And look, Paul Pfeiffer from the Wonder Years, he's came to the party. He had nothing better to do.
Celebrity. Paul Pfeiffer.
Celebrity in the house.
Paul Pfeiffer.
And there's Aaron who threw you a, throw a kiss, Aaron. Yeah, look at that little map right there. Lonnie, throw a kiss, Lonnie. Lonnie, throw a kiss. And here's Mace. We have another celebrity in the house. Turn, Mace. Look, it's Mace. We got all kinds of celebrities in the house.
And who are you?
The man.
Fat Boy Slim.
And look.
Crunch.
Look. Check it out. Look, Dion King. Dion, smile for the camera, Dion. Okay, Dion is out of here. It looked like he was here, right? Come on. Okay. Nothing, nothing. Go. Look, here's the lizard.
Here's the lizard.
Here's the lizard. Look, he's looking right at you. Look.
Hammer D.
I think you need me big it box.
There goes Mace leaving the room. Look at Mommy. Say hi to Mommy. Say Mommy.
Greg Bourne.
Say Mommy. Hey, Mommy. Say.
Me.
Mommy. This is the room.
That's your twins are going to be in every weekend.
Thank you. Good boy. Look, this is that kid's life. This kid has no life.
I got more life than you.
Because, you know, look at the camera.